that came from a lyric of 3 years, and I didn't want to title the album until every song was done, because you really need to look at your body of work. For me, on this project, I had to look at my body of work to be like, what did I just make? When you're in it, you trust the process, but you really don't know what you're gonna end up with in the end. You can imagine what it's gonna look like, how you want to pair visuals, all that stuff, how you want it to sound, but you learn so much about yourself and about the piece of work when you can step back from it and just look at it as a whole. And I was tossing through some ideas, and talking to my sister in particular about what, she's someone who I send all my demos to. She's a visual artist, and so she often sends me her art, I send her mine, and we talk about what we see and what we feel. And so she has been a particular champion of mine through my whole life in music. And so I know she knows my lyrics, I know she knows the story behind every song, she's heard every version of every song. And in talking with her about what I was feeling, she's like, well, what if it was Quarter Life Blur from 3 years? And my eyes lit up, I was like, that's it. And I love that she was the one who proposed that to me, because she is such a special contact in my life. Like, she is a sister, she is family. And so to have that reflected in, to like, this is what you made to me, like, what if it's this? And I was like, that feels right. It was a lyric I wrote about somebody else's life that actually turned out to be a lot about mine as well. So it felt less like a quarter life crisis and more like a period of time that passes and you just don't even realize what had happened once you get out of it.